I never expected to be a missionary. When I meet college or high school friends from 25 and 30 years ago, they just go, "You're kidding." But this life and what I'm doing is what I'm shaped for. The purpose of the mission is to know, to serve, and to love street kids and to bring them to Christ. Started about 6 years ago by volunteering once a week at LifeWorks, and I loved it, and it became daily, and then one thing led to another, and it had to be full-time about a year ago. I walk daily with all the kids that I can. I see about 70 kids a week, and that means being kind of the stable adult in their lives who checks up on them and follows up with what they're, you know, concerned about, what they're concerned about. And I help provide real and relevant Christian witness by doing a Bible study and witnessing on the street to them in conversation and relationship. And then I help them get good, solid social work, either from me through counseling or from LifeWorks or from other organizations in the community. When I came back to the church 10 or 12 years ago, I came to Covenant and I got involved in a Bible study and in choir. And reading the Word and singing the Word just made me aware that I was interested in doing something more. I tried everything. I tried lots of things, and I never was quite finding what I was looking for, but I kept trying. And that's actually my advice to anybody, is just jump in and try, and don't be afraid to I wouldn't really call it failure, but don't be afraid to fail. When we each do what we're capable of and what we're in fact shaped and called to do, it's just a really wonderful, loving experience. Most of my clients feel that the religious systems and Christianity in particular has utterly failed them. And they may even be right. And so a lot of my job is to open that door again.
We would like to say some good words about Terry.
He's awesome.
He comes out here about every Thursday, sometimes on Tuesdays, brings us some food, and it's really great, usually at nighttime whenever it's really hard for us to get food. Terry is always there for us. He always comes by every day to ask how we're doing, like what kids have come through, you know, like he usually knows what's going on with us. He's just very polite and helpful, and we appreciate what Terry does very much.
I love to provide physical relief to the kids, you know, socks, food, etc., but that's not the main purpose of the ministry, and so I invite volunteers into that part of the ministry. So I have weekly volunteers twice a week, actually, who bring sandwiches, 15, 20 sandwiches that I use in Bible study or on the street. People donate socks, which is the biggest need of a street kid. Some kids are more trusting. I've seen kids whose lives have fallen apart as they got deeper and deeper into their troubles, and then they turn to Christ and have seen full recovery. I've seen kids who have gotten off the street, gotten jobs, become good parents. Life for these kids does change. God doesn't forget these kids.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.